It's kind of like a bait and switch. Look, we're not going after encryption anymore, except earn it as it is. And I think the logic of we keep amending this bill so it's better doesn't work, because the substance is not better.